Hello. In this video, we will see how to use ViWizard Spotify Music Converter to convert Spotify music to MP3. You can check the description for the link to download this program. To begin with, let's launch ViWizard Spotify Music Converter by double-clicking its shortcut. Let's adjust these windows so we can see everything clearly. Notice that ViWizard Spotify Music Converter automatically launched the Spotify app as well. This is because Spotify Music Converter uses the drag and drop method, where you can track songs or playlists from Spotify and drop them here, inside the ViWizard Spotify Music Converter interface. Let's see how. For this, I'll drag a playlist from Spotify and drop it inside the ViWizard interface. Notice that all the songs from the playlist are added here. Here, at the top, you will see the URL for the Spotify playlist you added. You can drag and drop as many playlists or tracks from Spotify as you want, because this app supports batch conversions. Now let's see some settings. Click this Options icon, and click Preferences. Here, on this General tab, you can choose your language. Let's stick to English. Also choose whether or not ViWizard Spotify Music Converter should install automatic updates as soon as they are available. Let's leave this to default. Now, let's go to the Convert tab. Here, select the audio format you want to convert Spotify songs to. MP3 should be fine in our case. Choose between stereo or mono channels. Stereo is okay. Pick a sample rate. Let's go with the highest one for a better listening experience. And do the same with the bit rate, select the highest value for better sound quality. Check this conversion speed box to force the playback speed to stay normal. This is helpful when your internet connection is unstable and you doubt that the fluctuation may cause some inconsistencies in the output file. Our internet is good, so let's leave it unchecked. For bookkeeping, choose how you want to arrange the converted tracks, so you can find them easily during playback. Finally, click OK to save the settings. Back here, you can click this Browse icon for the output field, and use this Browse for Folder box to set an output folder for the converted files. Let's select Desktop for now. Click OK to save the changes. Click Convert to start converting. Wait while ViWizard Spotify Music Converter converts Spotify songs to MP3. You can see that this notification indicates that the app has converted two files. Now you can add more tracks or playlists for the next conversion, or click this converted icon to access the converted MP3 files. I hope this video was informative. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any updates. See you.